Hello, Deep Staters. You know, last week we began a two-part interview with the very fine actor, John Austin Wiggins, who shared his thoughts on playing his character, Alex Turner, in the Deep State web series. Here in part two, he talks about the web series itself and its eerie ties to current events.
What makes this series unique is this connection with biblical prophecy. That's the main thing to me. That it has found a way to draw it in without, it might be easy for some people to think that this is a religious-based web series because of its connection to the biblical prophecies, but it isn't. I don't see it that way, and I think people who watch the series will realize, as much as some of the characters may believe in these prophecies, they're using the prophecies as a motivation to get what they want in the end, which they're saying is a better world, but what do we know? This is stuff that comes out as the series unfolds. And I also think that it's unique in the way it brings in current events. Even after shooting the episodes that we've shot, that news comes out, there's something that happens in the world or some piece of news, and it's like, did Tom know what this was going to happen when he wrote this? Or this is an amazing next step for this part of the story. We have a lot to find out in the season. We've only done four episodes, and we've only just begun laying out where the series can potentially go. But I think there's a lot there. But I'm hoping that in the end it'll be a little hopeful. I hope you all watch The Deep State. It's a very compelling drama, suspenseful, mystery, lots of stuff to sink your teeth into. You're gonna watch it and say, this is what's happening now. Maybe it is. Maybe it is, but you have to watch to find out. The Deep State web series.
Thank you, John. If you've watched the Deep State web series, thank you. And please share it with others. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Deep State Web Series, for more vlogs and all four episodes.
They call us the Deep State, but we're the good guys.